paint an extreme picture that the Quran itself doesn't paint. And our youth suffer from this sometimes. They feel like becoming serious about Islam must mean you can't have a life anymore. You can't have friends anymore. You can't have a personality anymore. You have to drop all of those things. Please. It's such a beautiful religion. It brings color to your life. It gives you reason for joy. It's not a reason to be depressed, especially among young people. You know?